Hello, welcome you all. Today we are going to see how we can handle the teaching learning process using the Google Classroom. So now we are entering into the techniques of the Google Classroom. So it is a free application for the teachers and learners. Teachers can create the online classroom, ask the students to attend the class and create and give the assignments. Teachers can share the materials even as the PDF or a document or a video or any kind of format materials. They can share any hyperlinks with the students. They can give the assignment, evaluate the assignment. They can return the grade and also the assignment. Currently, the live classes are possible only when we integrate this Google Classroom with the Google Meet. So what are all the two ways to use the Google Classroom? First is we can use the hyperlink directly. We can enter into classroom.google.com, or you can use using the Android phone. To use Classroom on your Android device, download the Classroom app from the Google Play by entering into the Play Store. So what is the method of creating class? We have to click on the plus sign, which is below the name, and we can click the create class. Type your class name and section, then it will create the class. So once you create a class, a code will be generated. You have to share this code with your students through mail or WhatsApp. And with this class, the students can join the classroom. The other method, that is the first method. This is the second method. You can share through the, you can invite the students, not with the code, but you can directly invite if you know the email ID of the student by typing the email. So once the student receives the code, they can enter into the Google Classroom. Look at this arrow mark. They can press this join class and they can enter the code which you given and they can enter into the classroom. And after entering the class, there are four tabs like the stream, classwork, people and grades. And by pressing the create button, they can give the assignment, quiz assignment, they can post material or any question, or they can reuse the post which they have already posted. These are all the options which is available in the classwork. And there are other options, stream, people, grades, which we can look into the in the upcoming videos. So this is how we can create an assignment. So we can enter the title of the assignment. I'm entering the title here. Next is we can give any instructions what we want. We can add or create. See on the right side, we can see give the class and we can assign for all the students and we can assign. So this message will be posted for all the students. So once it is posted, submitting the assignment. So the assignment has been submitted by the students. Right side you can go to the tab and give the grade. So there is a place where you can enter the grade for the student and you can press the. Assignment button. So this is the grade which be assigned to the students. See, this round mark shows is the student submitted late. The assignment has been submitted late. This so shows it is missing. The student has not submitted the assignment yet. So we can also, there is an option that we can give the assignment as a quiz. And this is the other way where the total marks is being graded by the Google Forms. Automatically it has been graded once you give the assignment as a quiz. So now we can see the demo of how this classroom is created. So now you can enter into the Google Classroom. You can go to this tab, press the Google Classroom. It will take you to the Google Classroom. See, now it's loading the classroom. For clicking the creating the new class, you can already there are three classes. I can create a new class by pressing this button, create class. So the class gets created. So you should check on this button and you should give continue. So you should give the class name. First Max, I'm giving. First Max section you can enter. Subject you can enter. Mathematical or mathematical numerical methods. So you can enter create. So the class is created. See, it's creating. Just within a second, the class is created. Hold on. So the new class is created. We are entering into the class. After entering the class, today we see how we can invite the students. So we can invite, just you can share this code. This is the code which we should share with the students. You can give this code QP2URDZ to the students. If they plus join, they can join. After they join, you can go to the stream. You can post any material. Now I'm just posting the syllabus. So how I'm posting the syllabus is, you should go to the stream. So in the stream, you should click here what you are going to share. Go to the link I am adding. I am taking the syllabus material for the student. If it is a link, you can click the link. So I am clicking from the. So I have saved the syllabus. So I'm opening the syllabus. Yes, you should select the device from your device. I'm clicking on that. So I'm giving syllabus. So the syllabus file is uploaded. I'm giving upload button. See, now you can see the Linux syllabus is been uploaded. So when the students join and enters the class, they can open, they can see the syllabus. Similarly, you can post any other video material or audio material, and what are all the other things. See, the syllabus being uploaded to the student. So this is the way we can handle the Google Classroom, and there are many techniques which is available in the Google Classroom, which we are going to see in the upcoming videos. So how the student can be added, how we can go for the grades. There are 4 tabs. So to watch all these, please stay tuned. Thank you for watching.